sabor de vino para mezclar diferentes sabores que le añadí. Ok, I can say, since I started working as a clerk in some department, I've achieved a lot of things. First thing, the main one is writing skills. I thought I knew how to write, at the same time to listen, but I realized I didn't. But this time round, because I was listening at the same time writing, I achieved a skill. At the same time, I learned that I should be able to know different people, the way they talk and the way they respond, and what I should do and what I should write when I'm listening to them. Yeah. Yeah, I faced a lot of challenges. First, time. People are not keeping time. Honorable members, sometimes they will come late, and we could start our parliament very late and end it at late hours. Another challenge is the challenge of printing papers and ink. Sometimes we didn't have enough ink to print the announcements, the notices, the other papers. It was a challenge. So we were going asking for help in different places for help. So this made us not to accomplish our work or to make our announcements at the right time. Or sometimes we could not make it. We could make it maybe verbally or through communicating through WhatsApp. Okay, to my fellow students, I want to say this. You start with making a step. If you make one step, you're going to achieve something. Make an application. As for me, I did an application, and here I am as a clerk. Yes, you can be able to think of maybe I can apply and I'll not be chosen. You just make a step and maybe you'll be the lucky one. To my fellow ladies, some of the ladies don't think that they can do something in parliament. But we need you ladies so that you can help us, and let's stand out to do what you call women empowerment, so that we can be able to help our fellow ladies out there, so that they can be able to be leaders. We are the leaders of tomorrow, and without us, there's nothing can happen.